Welcome back, everybody. Picking up right where I left off last episode. Hello.
Wait, something's out there.
Ow. Well, that was a bad time to start the timer. Yeah, I'm almost tempted to try putting a suppressor on my shotgun. Almost. Unsurprisingly, suppressors really reduce the suppressors really reduce the range on a weapon. Which, well, that has some basis in reality.
Damn, it's hard to breathe in here with all this dust.
See, I thought there was a mini hook in here. Ooh. On ammo can. Anyways, like I said, putting a suppressor on a weapon and the resulting reduction in range has some basis in reality. It's not exactly the suppressor itself that...
No point in leaving that for the scavengers.
That makes the weapon really stealthy.
Doesn't look like anybody's been in here for a long time.
But if you're gonna make a weapon really stealthy, you know, really quiet, if you're going to make a gun really quiet, you are going to need a suppressor. I know what it takes, but I'm not going to say it here. That's one of those kinds of pieces of information that can be really dangerous in the wrong hands. Doink! I see live people. I see dead people. Ack, 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 ack!
knows what this was all for.
What happened to your laser musket, Preston? Or did you switch because you're in sneak mode?
Damn, it's hard to breathe in here with all this dust.
Heard you the first time. Ooh! That magazine. I know there's one in here. I think it's that covert ops mag. How come that didn't get me any experience points? Maybe I should have brought Dayton along.
Doesn't look like anybody's been in here for a long time.
Well, what gave you the first clue? Was it the locked door or was it the rad roaches? Maybe it's all the dust you keep complaining about. Whoa! That was unexpected. Well, not very good, but I'll still take it.
Man, we're kicking up a lot of dust.
I know that there's a magazine here, and I'm pretty dang sure it's that covert op- I mean, it's that US covert ops mag. Yeah. Wait, I didn't go up on the catwalk. Apparently, check this room thoroughly. There we go.
That's it. I'll have to keep in mind that you can do that. Any idea what all this does?
Stuff. Someone shot out a plunger?
Doesn't look like anybody's been in here for a long time.
Preston, you need more voice lines. Well, what gives? Hang on. Where is this place again? USA Satellite Station Olivia, okay. Because I only remember the Olivia part of the name. Yeah, tiptoe through the tulips. On the desk with the mini nuke. Ah!
There we go.
Well, considering how it blends in with some of the other nondescript papers, perhaps it's really fitting that it improves your sneak.
Good sight lines, plenty of hard cover. Whoever set this up knew what they were doing.
Well, that's the military. Improves your resistance to radiation damage, but it's not very useful. I don't know if it'll improve your resistance to radiation damage from just stuff in the environment that'll irradiate you.
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. I'm gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop. And Connie's sure to go lead on a crisis after what you've done.
Oh yeah. 10mm.
Remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Now, ain't nothing wrong with good, hard, honest work. Outpost Zimonja. Well, there's another magazine or bobblehead there, so might as well take care of that. I heard some wings buzzing just now. Maybe there's something in here. No, there isn't. Except maybe a trap. Wait, I see something! Come on, get there! Yeah, that's almost a full set of power armor. But how to unlock it? Well, let's see what kind of power armor it is. Okay. Oy. First you don't succeed, keep trying.
Yes.
I don't know a thing about these old computers.
Yeah. How many fusion cores do I have? a lot. Oh, wait. Got a good mix up there. Still a lot, though. Come on, get up there! I swear, why doesn't the player character have... Oh, it's already got a fusion point. It's all T-45, though. I gotta get a full set of T-45. No sense collecting another one. Ouch. That was an epic dodge. Oh crap! Good thing he missed. Man, I was hoping I'd be able to get some missiles from him. Huh? Two of them had missile launchers? You've gotta be kidding me! I guess that'd explain how they were able to shoot so rapidly. All three of them did! Thank you. remember right, one of the raiders here has power armor. The buzzing of bug wings again. Legendary Raider, huh? But it's still a regular Raider, just legendary. That's a frat man! Well, things just got a bit more interesting. And probably ought to call it here. As always, folks, do not stop being awesome. And I will see you in the next video. But until then, take care.